Atrodo normales. Smogas total gisbaba apiatai.
How bad is very bad?
Tratos ibdenis. Vataranai ango mis akananoam. Alas protas era.
You told me the real blade was far away. What's he found out?
Smal sio poputus mana ira patare mananan kali. Atrodo normales. Smogas total gisbaba apiatai.
I appreciate the advice.
Atolgi ai parcale tiam ajamas. Gratai aptite. Irocrit vertini savasia salvebe caeges.
So, you're the one who killed my men. The pretender who wants to be the blade.
Who are you? What men?
I sent some thugs to raid your room. Since I never heard back, I assume you dealt with them. They wouldn't have the stomach to betray me. I'm the Red Blade, you worm. The real Red Blade. And you've got one chance to explain yourself before I burn a hole through your head.
Prove that you're the real Blade, then we'll talk.
Ha! You've got guts, kid. It's almost too bad that I have to kill you.
You and me? Getting good.
Commander Vassal Dorn, special attaché to the Ministry of Intelligence. I have 20 years combat experience, plus 12 as a garrison commander. I've spent the last decade schooling intelligence operatives. You will listen when I speak.
Paying attention now, sir.
Good man. Knowing how to lie through your teeth or slice computer files won't keep you alive in the field. After reviewing your record, however, I'm prepared to authorize your entry into one of our combat specialization programs.
Why come to me?
Keeper's either trying to kill you or he's prepping you for some real scumholes. Either way, I'll make you learn. You may specialize in sniping, stealth technology, and close quarters engagement. The quartermaster will get you started.
I think the Huttis smell is off my boots. Should have kicked in more faces while it lasted.
All that time in the swamp. Tell me you don't want to go home, keep Nemro company.
If I get the urge to see the Hutt, it'll take me back. In the meantime, though, you and me against the galaxy. Just sweat, blasters, and good times.
You shoot high, I'll shoot low.
That's the spirit. Let's get moving.
Juna ta puta nita tupita.
Those willing to risk everything to combat the plague on Alderaan should consult with a representative of the Highland Organization for Rakul Neutralization Onworld.
Mem ama kupka kramanik umnu kiga mayamak nulilak apajam kamgam amka nemnang ampa nemnang memua inok laporam amka mamni nikag nagnaya mamni kamgam.
Now's not a good time.
Yunimnaya.
Surprises me how clean you people keep your spaceports. If this were Hutta, I'd be scraping alien gunk off my boots. Of course, if this were Hutta, I couldn't be thrown into prison for spitting the wrong way. So come on, Agent. You're going to welcome me here to the Imperial homeworld?
I'm surprised you've never been here before.
I avoid Imperial space. I want to die in a cantina fight, not ticking off some bureaucrat. Anyway, let's head down to the city. Keeper wanted us to see the Citadel. I'm guessing it won't be hard to find.
Time to move, then.
Oh, absolutely. jungle. You people got a freaky world. They ready for us?
Welcome, sir. I'm Commander Rylan. We have an emergency on our hands and could use an extra officer on point. Something is stirring up the jungle beasts, which makes the route between here and Kaas City hazardous. Several individuals traveling on foot have disappeared. I've even had reports of jungle beasts attacking speeders.
Sounds like you could use a hand.
Given the circumstances, I believe someone of your abilities is precisely what's needed. I dispatched two commando teams into the jungle to clear out the beasts, but they never returned. An emergency holo message came through from one of the team leaders. I'll play it for you.
Repeat. Landing beacons are emitting some kind of energy. Power surges are driving the beasts mad. Can't get close enough to reroute power. Lost my team. Beasts closing in. Need reinforced. Ah!
Sensors confirm unusual energy readings in the jungle. The spaceport's landing beacons appear to be the cause.
Just tell me where to go.
Thank you, sir. I'm glad you're here to help. The spaceport's landing beacons are scattered throughout the nearby jungle. You'll need to reroute power on all of them. I'll track your progress from here. Return when you're done. Good luck. The jungle predators are fierce.
Not bad at all.
You did it, sir. According to sensors, all energy fluctuations from the landing beacons have ceased. Analysis indicates they were deliberately sabotaged to drive the jungle beasts insane. I am transmitting a full report to Kaas City. I trust you'll find this payment satisfactory, sir. I apologize if I delayed you. Good day.
Are we waiting for something?
Hello, gentlemen. Kind of an unusual place for a guard post, yes?
Yes, sir. That it is. When the speeders were pulled off the line, people started braving the deeper jungle, trying to make it to Kaas City on foot. Had a few deaths, some of them VIPs. Captain Tolto sent us to keep people out and poke around a bit, see what's out there.
Don't keep me waiting.
We managed to take some data readings, even some hollows. Big nasty critters out there. Nothing to mess with. Our runner, unfortunately, is down a leg from the experience. If you're headed back towards the spaceport, could you give the observation disc to Captain Tolto?
I can spare a minute.
Appreciated. The sooner he knows what's going on, the sooner we can warn people.
Captain Tolto, I have the recognizance from your guard post in the jungle.
Appreciated, Agent. This is what I needed. I'll start moving to warn everyone off that path until we can get some full cleanup squads.
ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
Second of your time, please. Minder 20, Imperial Intelligence.
Hello there, my friend.
You're a new face on Droman Kaas. That presents a unique opportunity and a small window in which to use it. I need you to meet a man. Go where he says and do what he asks. There's little danger, but you must not question him.
Going into a situation I don't understand makes me nervous, but I'll do what I must.
The man is named Mander. And he is in a local cantina. Tell him the Lord of Sorrow sent you. Good luck. We will not speak again.
Seven brutal bloody murders, seven! And the killer is allowed to walk free? Decent, law-abiding citizens, loyal servants of the Emperor are being slaughtered. And what do our security forces do? Nothing! I've seen the killer myself, but the authorities say I don't have enough proof. I demand justice!
You think telling me is going to help?
Well, I'm not fit to confront such an individual, but someone has to! Several days ago, I spotted a bounty hunter following people seemingly at random, but pointing a strange device at them. The descriptions of the murder victims exactly match the people the hunter was following. He's behind these brutal killings, I know it!
Bounty hunters. So unsubtle. A real professional wouldn't be detected.
And he never saw me watching him. He must think he's invincible. I followed the killer this morning. Saw the filthy alien skulking into the Mandalorian enclave. Someone called him by name, Renegan. This bounty hunter must learn the Empire doesn't tolerate alien scum like him killing its citizens. He needs to be punished.
A guy went to a Sith party once. He was the entertainment. Came back wrong. Had to put him down. This place is messed up.
Mander, the Lord of Sorrow sent me.
Listen carefully. I can say this once. A Chiss security officer stands at the bank. Hand him this gambling chip. He will give you a small item and further instructions. Now walk away casually.
Thank you. ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
This is not your domain, Keeper. It is mine. It has always been mine.
Of course, my lord.
All you have built here, all you hope to control, it falls apart as easily as a human life. An hour ago, the Minister of Intelligence dropped to his knees and wept before me. You would do so too, if not for fear of being humiliated.
Your dissatisfaction is clear, my lord. It will be remedied. Now I'm asking you humbly to leave. These people are suffering in your presence.
I will leave my domain at the moment of my choosing, Keeper. You, Agent, you were the one sent to Hutter. Is that correct?
Why do I feel like I'm about to die?
Your body reacts to the power of the Force. The dark side twists you, taints you. I am Darth Jadus. You served me well in your dealings with Nemro. You will serve me well again.
It would be an honor.
Sublimate your desires to those of the Empire, and you will go far. Keeper, you will use this one. He will complete the assignment as I have instructed.
He's quite capable, my lord, but he lacks experience. A more seasoned agent?
I have made my decision. I wish the situation resolved before I leave Dromund Kaas. See to it that my will is done.
Very well. I'll make arrangements. Congratulations, Agent. You've made a friend on the Dark Council. I don't envy you.
Believe me, sir, it wasn't by choice.
I imagine not, but there's nothing to be done about it now. I want you outfitted and ready to leave as soon as possible. Grab your equipment from the lockers and meet me in my office. Once we're through with your debriefing, we'll discuss your next mission.